not. Oh man, it is sounds. It sounds amazing. Sounds great.
The fucking cleaning crew knocked the wire out.
Oh.
Just remember that. Do me a favor, you go in there.
What's going
on? See the floor?
Yeah. Yeah, he just tossed it.
Yeah. You're like an idiot, so tell you.
They don't want to mess with it. He tossed it back. Oh, man. What a beautiful sound. Oh, my God. Please, please sell me the JVC. Oh my God. Yeah. Amazing. It's all right.
If you put a better one.
Right.
If you change this to a better one.
Yeah. Was it crack already? Is it crack? No.
No.
Oh, okay.
Just take the screws out and there's all the screws below. You take that out.
Right.
But it's, check it out because.
Yeah. I know how to do that. Amazing speakers, man. And the JVC for real.
Yeah.
Why don't you keep this and this and sell this?
Now, actually, you know what I'm trying to do? You see, I took the cover off.
Uh-huh.
I'm actually trying to change the volume to a remote control volume.
Oh, I see.
So that way, I bought it already.
Right. This is made in Japan?
I honestly, you know, I bought this in a disco, disco DJ place.
Right.
And I don't know where the hell I got it, where they got it from. But it is,
But it says in the back.
Oh, okay.
It says a little, but you need the eyeglasses. You can't see it. It's too small. But I believe it's Japan. A JVC usually is Japan. These are vintage. Yeah.
We'll find that. I
believe that is Japan. Because I have a JVC at home. Alright guys, so I got the speakers, one here and one down there. And then now I'm taking it to my car. So it's out of here.